and just for a second, I'd like to say a few things myself, and I helped create this program today, but I didn't put myself on it, so I'm sneaking in. I just would like to say that I'm truly blessed to be here today. I've enjoyed the weekend with all of my family members. I think we all should be blessed to have such a prosperous family. We have so much talent within. I'm going to pray for you. I hope you pray for me. And I hope our family continues to grow, be strong, and just stay encouraged. Shift your weight and look to your higher power. And may God bless you all. Next, we're going to have Valina and Emmett.
Just a couple times for our kids. And what we like to do is when I call your name, you come up. And if they're not here, one of the family members can come up and get their phone. Okay. Vanette Jackson, she graduated from junior high?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, is she here? Oh, okay. Wilbur White Jones.
Where's he from?
From North Carolina Hickory, and he graduated from the eighth grade.
Right. And it reads Princeton Solomon Family Reunion Academic Award.
That's what I'm here.
Jason Moore.
Oh,
he's Jason. From Pepperdine Kindergarten.